nigga, got it off the muscle. Wanted Gucci on my buckle, so I had to hustle. Stomach growling like a lion, I was really hungry. Ain't nobody wanna help me, got it on my lonely.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. So for today's video, it's not gonna happen right now. It's gonna happen in a couple hours, like later on tonight. I will be racing a 2SS Camaro. He is bolt on E85, same as me. We're both bolt on E85, so it should be a good run. Only difference is he is a 10-speed, so he has the advantage. But you know, I consider myself driver mod, so we should be good. Hopefully, you know, hopefully I don't miss no gears. If I do, fuck it, it happens. But yeah, after this clip, we'll get straight into the races, and yeah, let's get straight into it.
Stop because of this motherfucker. Fuck.
All right, y'all. So it is the next day. I just forgot to make the outro last night. Last night was some crazy ass run, though, as you guys saw right now. It was close. Like I said in the beginning of the video, though, he did have an advantage because he was automatic. You know, I did try my best being a driver mod, the best I could do it. But he still got me, not gonna lie. You know, took an L. But fuck it. You win some, you lose some. It's not always taking dubs, you know, but it is what it is. But yeah, those are some good runs. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below, hit that like button, and put your post notifications to watch more videos, and stay tuned for more videos that I'm gonna be posting real soon. I'm sorry I'd be lagging on it, but like, work has me busy as fuck. But you know, yeah, I'll be posting more often, promise.